Xiaomi launched Redmi 5A that is powered by a quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 425 chipset and houses a 3000 mAh battery. It sports a 5-inch fully laminated HD display and runs Android 7.1 Nougat operating system. There is a dedicated microSD card slot that can expand the memory up to 128GB, along with two SIM card slots that support simultaneous use 4G network. The smartphone has two variants, 2GB RAM and 16GB internal storage, as well as 3GB RAM and 32GB internal. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.